Believe me, it hurts to let it know the truth.